Promotion.
Harry, Matt, do you have what you need?
Ralph Lauren coming to Russia is certainly a sign that Moscow is on the map of every international designer. And I think for him personally, because he has roots and ancestry in Belarus, it also has a kind of emotional and personal significance.
I think there's we're very much a symbol of American taste and culture and style. So Ralph Lauren coming to Russia is very much sort of bringing American taste to this country, and we feel very proud to represent that. We hosted our fashion show yesterday evening at the ambassador's residence, which I think was again sort of a symbolic sort of moment for us and for our country. So we felt very proud of that.
I think Russia is very lucky. It's a great move to start a store in Moscow. And I think it'll be very much enjoyed here by everyone. He has a wonderful style, and I think it's a very exciting new beginning for everyone.
$30.